Hello. In today's video, I'm going to take you thrifting with me to Goodwill. It was a good trip. And at the end of the video, I'll show you my thrift haul. Here we go.
When I went into Goodwill on this day, they had a really nice selection of baskets. And this one here on top caught my eye. It was only $5.99, which I thought was a very good price for Goodwill. Their prices have generally been kind of high lately. I have a little thrifter's regret about this basket. I really need a basket like this for something in my vintage booth. It had some broken bits to it, and I think that's why I left it behind, but it was only $3.99, and I probably could have made it work. Also, I was having trouble getting the price tags to show on this day. They had a few sets of miniature creamer and sugar dishes, which I thought were really cute. I thought this tray was really pretty. It looked painted, but I couldn't figure out, was it actually vintage or just a reproduction? It kind of looked like a reproduction with that crackling effect. That's what my guess is. You can tell me what you think. And then I really should have bought this. I could have repainted it. I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know. You know, I'm kind of behind on thrift flips, so that's probably what I was thinking is like, don't buy anything else to flip until you flip some of the things you already have. These two little bowls on the platter are actually a Hallmark set, and I have sold the bowls with like a cheese knife before, but I've never seen the platter, so that was interesting to see. I thought this dish was really pretty. I do have trouble knowing if something is actually like vintage or depression glass or not. I really couldn't tell with this one. Kind of looked like it, but it could also be like a Target reproduction, and I just wasn't sure. And this was a little bit of amber glass, which I thought was kind of neat to see. It's not something I collect, and I don't sell a lot of glassware in my little vintage booth, so I did not pick that up. I am a fan of Homeco figurines. I had never seen these little beagles before, so these were cute to see. Thank you. I thought this bluebird picture was really pretty. I love bluebirds. I spotted this little piece of needle point, I think is what that is called. And I thought it was really cute for $5. I was only considering it for resale, but for resale lately, I've really wanted things to be really cheap in case I don't sell them. They had an end cap full of roosters. I am not actively collecting roosters, but I do love them and I always love to look at them. I really liked this lamp. I guess it was a little 70s colonial decor, but I really liked it. I thought it was really cute. This is a Wilton plate with a bicentennial motif, which I thought was really cute. Be a nice piece for displays, but it was $6. I did not want to spend that much. And I really liked this basket. I thought that might be a useful piece.
Okay, I hope it was fun thrifting with me. I enjoyed this trip to this Goodwill. I also have another Goodwill video coming out for you soon. That was the Arden Hills Goodwill. I talked about that in my vlog, which I will link here. So Goodwill's been good to me lately. I'm gonna go ahead and show you my haul. I spent $21, which is a lot for me. But I had a coupon, so everything wasn't, you know, not the price you'll see on the tag. It was 20% off of all of my things. And there were some good bigger items that I really didn't want to leave behind. I'll start with the smaller one. At Goodwill, I found a ton of like really nice home decor. Not a ton, but the things I got are going to be really nice in my home decor. So that was good. That's why it cost a little more. But the one collectible thing I got was this little angel. I think she's so sweet. Now, this is a different kind of angel than any of the other ones that I have, but it does say, I think it says Lefton. Yeah, it's a Lefton angel. It was $2.99 and I got it 20% off. And here's the Lefton sticker. So this definitely, I don't have any of the Lefton, not like this with this little gemstone. I think that's supposed to be peridot. I only know that because August is Maddie's birth month. That's my oldest child, if you're new to my channel. So I'm going to put her into my collection, even though she's different than the other ones. I just love these little vintage angels. I think they're so sweet and I just don't like to leave them behind. And she is intact. A lot of times they'll have a halo and the halo is broken off or the wings are usually broken off, but she's whole. So that was cool. And even her flower is not even chipped. So that was a good find. And for, you know, 20% off, so 60 cents off of $2.99, it's a good deal. What's that? $2.40. Okay. And then let's see. I got these. They were $3 a piece. So again, $2.40 a piece. I just think they're really, really cute. And I don't love, looks like a mask, doesn't it? So weird. I really like them. I don't know if I'll keep them this color. I don't even know where I'm going to put them yet, but they're such a good size. And if you've seen like my home tours, I don't have big walls in my house because we have a ton of windows and then we have like a very open floor plan. So there's just not a lot of walls. So I have some smaller walls and that's why I was thinking these might be good for on one of my smaller walls. So not sure where exactly they'll go yet, but I didn't want to leave them behind because that was a really nice price and they're in very good shape. And if I decide I don't like the wood, I can paint them, I can darken them. For right now, I kind of like this wood. It kind of is that medium tone that's just kind of showing up in my house right now. So for right now, I think I'm just going to keep them as they are and see where I want to put them. I will do probably a thrifting decor video in the next few weeks. I just didn't get to put a lot of things out while my mom-in-law is here because, you know, I'm not decorating while she's here because we've just been doing things together. So I will probably do a separate video in that. I don't normally do that, but maybe like a thrift decor video or how I'm using my latest finds sometime in the next few weeks. You can comment below if that would be interesting, or should I just include it, you know, even though I've already hauled these, like maybe I should just insert it into another video somewhere. I don't know. You can let me know your thoughts on that, or if you'd like to see like a separate how I'm using my finds kind of video. Okay, and then also for my home decor, oh, I love this. This was $5.99, but 20% off, so $60.60, $1.20 off. I love this thing. It's just a chicken wire basket, very you know, like vintage farmhouse kind of vintage cottage, whatever, country decor. And again, I don't know exactly where I'll use this, but when it comes to baskets, I just pick them up. If they're nice, I will pick them up because I have left a basket like this behind before and regretted it. So I was like, I'm not leaving this one behind this time. And it's a really nice size. And you know, I could use it for serving, like you could put towels in it and use it for like rolls if you had a big party, or chip bags, something like that. And then when I'm storing it, I can store it on top of my kitchen cabinets and it'll look really cute. So anyway, that was my thought on that. I was like, I am not leaving this one behind.
And here is the basket in use. We had a barbecue this weekend with some of Chris's cousins and it served us really well.
And then my absolute favorite. So if you watched the thrift shop hop, which a lot of you watched it and had a really good time, we're going to do another one in the summer. But if you watched that, you might have seen a channel called Sarah's October Home. And she does a lot. You'll hear the music in her videos is from Jane Austen movies. Something you may not know about me is I absolutely adore Jane Austen. I love Pride and Prejudice. It's one of my favorite stories and one of my favorite, like, I love the miniseries, I love the movies, I love the book, everything. Love everything about that story. I also love Sense and Sensibility. But recently I watched, again, inspired by Sarah, because we were chatting about Sense and Sensibility. That is her favorite. But I recently rewatched the British miniseries of Pride and Prejudice. And in it, one of the characters was carrying, she was out in her garden and she was carrying a basket like this. And she had like, she was like snipping herbs from the garden and laying them in here. And I was like, oh my gosh, that basket is just like her basket. I have another basket sort of like this. It's smaller though. And this one is like really like hers. I mean, this, I don't know if you can appreciate, but this is a big size. So I had to get this because it reminded me so much of Pride and Prejudice and like 18th century, you know, early 18th century England. I really love British things and British movies and British accents and British people. And so for my British friends, my UK friends, I'm a fan. I'm a fan of you. And so that's why I got this. I am going to do an arrangement on one of my coffee tables. I haven't decided which one, but I'm thinking of going, inspired by that scene in Pride and Prejudice, I'm thinking of going with like a like antique vintage gardening theme. So if I got some old looking garden gloves, or I could, you know, I could fudge some old looking garden gloves. You can make things look old and dirty, right? And some vintage gardening tools, and then maybe some candles or something. I don't know, some kind of vignette that is inspired in like some dried herbs or faux herbs or something. I don't know. That was my thought with this. So I will keep you posted on what I do with this. Definitely something for the summer. So coming up, I will do that. And again, I'll either insert it maybe into a video or do a separate video. Again, you guys can let me know what your thoughts are on that. The angle changes because I almost forgot to show you something as I started to clean up. I was like, oh no. So anyway, this is the other thing I got from Goodwill. It was 20% off of $3.99, and it's for doggy treats, and it has a nice seal on it. So I'm gonna put the doggy treats in here. And then it's cute because it matches my kitchen, you know, because I have like gray and white, and then I put accents of like whatever color for the season, but gray and white are like the base color. So I thought that was really, really cute. Okay, and that's all that I have for you today. Have a great week, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.